So here are a couple of stretches that you can do if your test showed that you had limited shoulder flexion. So we will do a couple of stretches for those that were tight in this range of motion, and then those that were tight in this range of motion, more with the chin up grip position with the hands. So the first one, for people that had tightness in this position, is to really get into stretching through the lats. So there's a couple of ways that you could do that. We could do a banded lat stretch that we've often done before. Hand in through the band and then rotate the hand. And then all you'll do is keep the abs nice and engaged, back nice and flat. And then you would let your chest drop. So you're in this hinge position, head looking down, so my ear is in line with the arm. And you would hold here. You could also add a little bit of rotation to increase the stretch. See how that felt? I also like another version where I actually use the band as a sling. So I put my elbow in the band, hold on to the band, and then just let myself sink down into that position and really feel that opening in through that shoulder. Another way that you can stretch the lats and get kind of further down into the body is by coming into a half kneeling position. And then you have your hand in the band, and then you let yourself be pulled towards the rig, and then you'll feel a stretch in through the side body. You can stick your hip out to the side and then get a nice stretch down through the full line of the body. If you were tighter with your hands in this position in shoulder flexion, then you want to be stretching more of the back of the shoulder. So a really nice way to do that is, again, to use the band, bring it across your body, depress your shoulders, so shoulder down, walk out till you feel tension on the band, and let the band pull you in towards the rig as you lean away. So you'll gently lean away, keep thinking about pushing that shoulder back and down. So all these positions you want to hold for at least a minute. Do both sides and make sure that you're breathing when you are doing them. So nice deep breaths in, and as you breathe out, thinking about trying to release the tension and going a little bit further in the stretch as you do so.